One click to fix all iPhone stuck issues. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly, video number 73. Today, I brought you a new software, ReiBoot, which will help you to solve all these iPhone stuck issues for free. The developers of the software contacted me and asked me to review their software. I went through its features, found worth sharing, and hence made this tutorial. If you find it useful, do share it with your friends and loved ones. So, without further ado, let's get started. So, if your iPhone's power button, home button, or volume buttons are broken, you most likely won't be able to put your iPhone into recovery mode or DFU mode. This software will help you to do that exactly without the need of iPhone's physical buttons. And this software will help you to resolve many common issues like iPhone stuck in recovery mode, iPhone stuck in DFU mode, iPhone frozen during update, iPhone stuck in headphone mode, iPhone restarts continuously, iPhone won't slide to unlock or power off, iPhone stuck in loading screen, iPhone cannot be detected in iTunes, etc. I'll put the software download links in the description below. Once you click the link, you should reach this webpage. Here, you have an option to download the free version of the software for your respective operating system. You can choose either Windows or Mac. And tap this Free Download Now button. Once you download the setup file, run it and follow the on-screen instructions. Now, when you launch the software, it should look something like this. It asks to connect iPhone to your computer or Mac using Lightning connector. When you connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac, it shows your iPhone name on the bottom left-hand corner and gives you an option to enter into recovery mode. So just tap Enter Recovery Mode. And you should see your iPhone going into recovery mode. And now you have an option to exit this recovery mode. Just tap Exit Recovery Mode. That's all. You should see your iPhone booting up. And this will solve many of your iPhone stuck issues. Just tap Cancel to close the pop-up. Now, if you upgrade to Pro version of the software, it offers some additional features like factory resetting and disabled iPhone and removing the passcode, or downgrading to a lower iOS version without iTunes. This is the comparison of ReiBoot's softwares and its features. I'll put the download links in the description below so that you can go through all this information. And in case if you purchase the Pro version, you can tap this Fix All iOS Stuck option and then Fix Now depending on the iOS version you want to install. And here you can download the latest firmware from the internet or select Copy to download through browser or simply download manually and select the path of the folder. And once the downloading is completed, it should show you an option saying Start Repair. You just need to hit that option and ReiBoot software will do the rest. So, I hope this software helps to resolve all your iPhone stuck issues. And that's all for today. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care of yourself and as always, subscribe, stay tuned and keep the notifications on for the next videos. Thank you for watching.